Francis Morello. I thought getting outside would make things better. It's a forest. It could be anything. Can you not freak me out any more than I already am? Give up Charlie's left nut to be in Topeka right about now. Got it. sick.
Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
His hand's been cut off.
Before or after he died?
How the hell should I know? You hear that?
What?
Whimpering. Is that... Thank you.
Come on.
Let's get that light on.
Officer Frank Hooper discovered that one or multiple individuals had gained unauthorized access to the evidence room at 1612 West State Street. Among the missing items were assets recovered from the apartment of former FBI agent Hector Munday, including books, clothes, notes, surgical tools, and dental equipment. We are currently running with the theory that this was the direct result of souvenir hunters looking for a piece of memorabilia from the case. End of report.
I guess this was what Aaron was talking about.
I'm certainly grateful to you, Mr. Dumas. I want my team that we did. I'll get them this weekend. Let's do it.
Oh, it's a fake. This is a clever edit. That's not how Charlie speaks. Poor Aaron. She died thinking Charlie set us up. Hector Waylon Munday. Looks like there may be another boat on the island. Son of a bitch! Give me a dog any day. No way. Don't look down. Don't look down. Don't look down. Tampering with this seal is a federal offense.
Ow!
Guys, up here! Kate! Jamie! I'm here!
is that smoke?
Jesus.
Oh. There you are. I wasn't expecting. Are you early for a change? Selfish monster. Always have been.
What the fuck is this? Hey. Hey! Who are you?
Always right to your favorite page. Predictable little shit. I know you. Look, it's dark out. Gone all day and not a word from you. And I have to sit here worrying about what sort of trouble you're up to.
Who are you?
Thank you. Oh.
Hands where I can see them, all of you!
He killed them.
No talking! I said, hands where I can see them!
Thank God you're here. You have to help us.
Until I know what's happening here, no one moves.
The boat.
Seriously, lady?
This way. This should work.
Oh, it's not working. Starter cord. There. Work, damn it!
Thank you.
that song doesn't put a smile on your face, I don't know what will. We have a nonstop block of your favorite classic rock after this break.
No damn commercials. Oh, shoot.
Shit!
And I looked up, and there they were just in the middle of the flipping road, waving their hands and arms like a bunch of crazies.
And where are you coming in from?
Fort Wayne. Been driving since 3 a.m.
Early start.
Well, I was trying to get into the port by 8. Probably not gonna make that now, am I?
I'd say likely not.
You know what? I think I'm gonna see about that studio in Brooklyn. See if I can make it work. After this, starting over feels like a good idea.
Yeah. Just promise me you'll tell me how it goes.
Only if you promise to keep giving me unsolicited advice.
Count on it.
Good things must come to an end, but how good was the end for our crew? Unfortunately, you lost a few of them. So, rest in peace. Charlie, I'm afraid it looks like Series 2 isn't going to be commissioned after all. And Erin. The new girl surprised everyone with her courage, but now she's gone to the great audio suite in the sky. What about those who survived? Has the experience changed them? Kate had a secret. She was traumatized by something that happened a long time ago, but she faced the thing she was most afraid of in the whole world and survived. Jamie learned that she had to trust other people and work with them. And Mark had to stop waiting for people to tell him what to do. He had to make his own way in the world. I'll tackle the paperwork in the morning. Can you find your own way out? It was, as always, enlightening. I have no doubt we'll meet again in the future. Farewell.
chain of events are still unclear at this point in time. What we can confirm is that a little after 7:30, a truck driver was flagged down to render aid. The police were called and quickly arrived on scene. The survivors are part of a film crew, Lonnet Entertainment, the team behind the Architects of Murder docuseries.
Fuck, man.
It seems
I like
as though
that show.
They got a little too close to their subject material. And some of them, sadly, did not survive. Thankfully, their ordeal is now at an end.
Holy shit. Remember how my video went viral?
How could we forget? You bring it up every chance you get.
Just listen to this. I got enough views to win a competition.
What did you win?
An all-expense pay trip to an island resort for five.
Now I'm interested.
Yeah, Mr. Dumet says they're gonna send a limo and everything. This is gonna be so much fun.
Won't you spare me over to another?
said, oh, oh, death. I said, oh, oh, death. Won't you spare me over to another?